Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Mine.
Lying didn't always come so easily to you.
If you intend to...
I was about to say, it's nice that you protect her. And you did the right thing to go with her.
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what-ifs.
Charming place. Why are you here?
You'll find out soon. In the meantime, tell me about Philippa.
Triss and I found her and freed her. It turned out Dijkstra had her, but the situation's under control.
That's a relief.
So, gonna tell me why you're here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Derard. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in. Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn! Yeah.
Best run and get him.
Scale the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk.
Take off the kid gloves, Geralt.
Help!
Stop screaming, or I'll harm you.
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be!
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shiv between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
Not really, no.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
Well, so be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Derard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Derard alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought? Why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they'd learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they drop the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Huh. Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins...
we'll get into the prison.
They say Dayrod's better guarded than the keep at Vicovaro.
They choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty?
Oh, not officially, but you know how it is.
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprentice with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew on the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long. What he said about the guards could prove handy.
True. Things will go more smoothly if we can get even a few of them drunk.
Zoltan ought to manage it. I'll ask him.
Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge. Something unusual?
Oh, God. The Reaper's come for me. Oh, God. The Reaper's come for me.
Zoltan?
Geralt!
They're holding Margarita at Dayrod. Got a plan to break her out, but we need your help.
What should I do?
Load a wagon with as much Mahakamen as you can find and drive it to Oxenfurt. Yennefer will give the signal. You'll drive through the gates and treat the guards.
Oh, these are terrible times. Since the mages left town, the hunters have taken to harassing non-humans. A dwarf lingering around the prison gates only stands to attract attention.
Right. Didn't think of that. I'll go straight to Yen in that case. She went to find a way into the ruins beneath the city. Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See you later.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism, and desertion.
Find a way in?
Several. Nearest is through a well not far from here. Did you arrange any help?
We'll manage on our own.
Shall we begin?
Let's do this. Sure the guards don't know about the passage through the ruins? Haven't planted sentries there?
They haven't.
How can you be sure?
Novigrad's hierarchs have taken great care to eradicate any and all memories of the city's elven roots. Even if anyone remembers the ruins are there, they have no recollection of how far and where they extend. and I'm absolutely certain no one's thought to place sentries there.
Hope you're right.
Here we are.
This is it? Baldur was plugging the well until recently.
Due to an edict Hemelfart issued some years ago. But I managed to find two brawny and obliging passers-by who agreed to remove the impediment. For a modest fee, naturally. Here.
What is this?
Use it once you find Rita. I'll be able to pinpoint your location.
Not coming?
Mucking through ruins and sewers? I'd rather leave it to the expert.
Meaning you'd rather waltz in once the hard work's done. Wet clothes. Oh, joy. Show me what you got. Mechanism's broken. Missing a piece. Replace it with something else, maybe? Tomb Raider. Seems this one liked elven stuff. This will come in handy. Do it. Wall looks brittle. Breaks in here.
Get him from both sides!
Spread out! Doing it! I killed him!
What? What is this?
Margarita.
Who? Who's that? Geralt? God, I'm hallucinating.
Getting you out of here.
No chance. We'll both die in here.
Sheila.
They captured her first. Her condition's critical. It's pointless. We'll never open it without the key. The warden keeps them with him at all times. His room is upstairs.
Be right back.
Let's do this quick.
I want him alive! Alive! On it!
Raise the barricades! Archers on the roof! All others to their stations!
Die! Die, Orson!
Fire will turn you to ash.
Get it from both sides! Shit!
No, you fucking...
Ah! Watch out!
Get it from both sides!
Get!
Not good.
Got the mutant!
Die, Orson!
Let's do this quicker. Or maybe painful.
I want him alive!
Are you getting in?
Intruder! I want him alive! Alive!
What are you doing?
Yen insisted on coming.
Rita! Sheila! When I get my hands on those sons of bitches...
Yenna! I shan't make it.
Hold on! You must hold on!
I'm dying, Ianna. I'm a sorceress. Let me die with dignity.
Yen, get Rita out of here.
Geralt.
Ianna, for once, don't argue with him.
I can't pass through the portal with you both. You'll need to get out on your own.
Don't like portals anyway. Go.
Funny. There was a time I'd have asked you not to do this.
No, you'd never have asked. You're too proud.
I see, eh? Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.